Let's talk this over. It's not like we're dead. Was it something I did? Was it something you said? Don't leave me hanging in a city so dead. Held up so high on such a breakable thread. You were all the things I thought I knew, and I thought we could be. You were everything, everything that I wanted. We were meant to be, supposed to be, but we lost it. All the memories so close to me just fade away. All this time you were pretending so much for my happy ending.
Kind of left it in bad shape, but I went pretty mental in here. That is for sure. I went pretty mental. I had a rough time in here. And really, because of all of that, everything that involved that lawsuit and the setup before it, for it. These are the cameras that I've placed in my Lucid homes that see what's going on here and have the whole time, and that I still have access to forever. But I'm keeping this up because this is the spiritual work I'm doing, I've been doing for a while. And my own. This is about my own life, but yeah.
You know, I actually wanted to stand out and help this world in a way that I should. And the people that didn't want the world to be okay, they didn't want things to be all right, were the ones that found me and exploited me, that I buddied up with, thinking there was nothing wrong about it the entire time. Until much later. And so now, you can even use the lawsuit thing and be like, hey, guys in extremis, you gotta stay away from him. He's what we don't like. He's part of the problem. And then they orchestrate the people to go on the news and speak the fucking the narrative that the terrorists want people to hear. It's pathetic. It's completely messed up. And things are the opposite ways of how they should be. But people don't really care about people being abused. They care about their careers. They care about money. They care about their ego. And that proves right. I've proved myself right time after time.
next. And if I'm really being honest, I miss everything I had at 16. Cause now I'm feeling miserable at best. I guess that's what you get when your dirty little secret is how I miss the year that gets me.
You in my head, I guess I just can't win. You're always there to point your finger, but words will never pierce my skin. I finally found a way to shake them, and you can spill your hate on me. Now I know that I can take it, and you're the one who's hurt clearly. You're the one who's really breaking. I used to lie awake and let you occupy my mind. I used to put you first and always leave myself behind. And I'll admit you got real close, but I'll be sleeping fine tonight. Sorry, I don't mean to disappoint you. Did it ruin my life?
Sometimes I wish that I was an angel, a fallen angel who visits your dreams. And in those dreams, I'd blow you a message that says, you really want me. Sometimes I wish that I was a wrestler, a Mexican wrestler,
Dance. Do you ever feel like breaking down? Do you ever feel out of place? Like somehow you just don't belong and no one